What's going on, guys? Welcome to Seven. Today I'm here with Charvish and Hippie. Today we're doing soccer challenges with a rugby ball. Round 1 penalties, round 2 crossbar, round 3 two touch. Let's begin with a crossbar. Okay, the penalty spot 2 near, so we're taking from there. Yeah, round 1 penalties. Oh yeah, each person got 3 tries. Okay, this one ram, you know. You better love me again. Top left.
Oh my God.
Okay, me and Hiti got 10 points. Chavez winning. Outstanding. 3 points. Okay, now. Crossbar. Okay, crossbar, you're gonna do 2 rounds. One on the ground, one volley. Start with the volley one. Simple. Crossbar, all simple. Oh, oh, camera. This guy is a rugby player. So he's supposed to be winning us. But this guy's winning. Oh, left leg, yeah.
You win some.
Okay, third round, crossbars from the ground. Gagini. You know what? Enough for playing. Time to smash it. Destruction. So now it's 3-1-1. Final round, volley, before the ball touches the floor. Okay, me and Shavish got 4 points. So it's sudden death. Penalties with rugby ball.
I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to get respect.
That was the fastest sudden death. Shavish won. Shavish won again. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Shavish won. Shavish won. Yeah, if you enjoyed it, give you a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. See you next week. Peace.